Ready. Fight.
Wow. Grandma's body nipples. Show on here. Oh no, not like this. Yeah. Wow. Why are you not full punch? It's so weird. Okay, do you want to do some 2v2s? I know what I'm doing with my stimulus bill. I'm gonna buy some tigers. You want me to use my extra experience bonus? Okay, you gonna be on for a while? You gonna be on for a while? Okay. Yeah, I wanna give Divinity a break for now. It's just this one fucking four-man file I've been doing has really got me, Yikes. Right. Adrenaline.
It's annoying. Summoning shit and using adrenaline. Right. Let's hope so. I'm too much of a perfectionist, dude, when it comes to those battles, that I don't want to, like, do anything but the optimal thing. And the optimal thing just takes, like, some initiative. Dude, he just fucking... I still have my hyper armor, dude. It's still there. Dude, we should start doing, like, fuck it. Dude, this guy just kept backing up. Oh no, dude. All are one. Nice. I love it, dude. Just screaming at them. Sick. We should start, like, free-for-alling. I wonder if my character's good for that. You down to try next game? I kinda like that though. Especially, dude, people are out there using Shigoku and shit. Okay, I think the thing to do is to just fake out and then double team the opponent and then go right back to your original opponent. Because they're going to be like, fuck this guy, he's trying to get you. And just go right back to them and like try to parry something obvious or something. Just be mentally like totally focused the second you go back to them. Like as if you're just back into the moment. Don't let it throw you off. And then let's just see how that goes. So I'm going to team, whoever it is, we're teaming up on the Shinobi. But we're going to start the fight out like we're respecting it, okay? And then whoever is not teaming up on whoever is targeting the Shinobi, like if you're doing Conqueror, then just start the fight off normally and then double X away and then just go straight towards Shinobi, okay? I'm going to do the same thing if I'm fighting Conqueror. But like once you start fighting them, if you're beating them, beat them. But if you like start to get in any bit of their offense at all, just double tap X and just go run after the Shinobi. That's what I'm gonna do. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is a perfect way to do it, dude. Okay, so you've got to do it. I'll stall for a second. I was about to kill this bitch too, dude. Damn. Thank you. Oh shit! He's pissed! I even almost killed you, dude! Is that you inhaling in? What the fuck? Sounds like you're doing it on purpose, like you're making an intentional noise. Thanks, dude. Thanks, I was fucked. Oh, I used to do that with Warden. I would fully charge shoulder bash into a top heavy guaranteed. It's like, was such a fucked up thing to do, because they can't dodge it unless they're targeting me. They can't dodge it.
Man the fuck up! It was fucked up.
Uh-oh, they want some more, dude. They've wised up now, dude. They've wised up now. I almost want to go to Zhang Shua, but I feel like they don't know how to deal with my character. It takes a while. Oh, dude. Oh, that's not Shigoku. That's Axeman. And they went with the black skin. But they've got the Naruto. Oh, they're a fucking black weave. That was hilarious. I just was like tapping him on the head to death. He just kept like just hesitating. We're fucking him up, dude. Right. Get fucked! Trying to dodge me. They don't know about these undodgeable lights finishers. But he's fucked. He's fucked, dude. He's totally fucked. And then he just gets up and he's like, yep. They don't want this, dude. They went to their fucking mains. Got destroyed. They want some more. I noticed. Fucking hate Shaman. Wait, who got the Shaman? I can only check our stats. Damascus, dude. What are you talking about? Yeah. Oh, Bruce Lee, okay. He's more, he looks Persian to me. When they make him black, dude. No, he looks black, but dude, he looks like he's got a scimitar. He looks like he's wearing Persian armor. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, dude. Help me, help me. Why'd you lock onto my guy? Damn, dude. I wanted it to be a brawl. I guess we lost. It was a brawl, though. I think we got this, though. I didn't go back to my guy soon enough, so I'm gonna fight my guy, and then I'm gonna, okay, see? Nice. Dude, that was badass. We totally got the upper hand that time. Mm-hmm. Badass. Check this out. Yes! I'm not ready for this shit, dude. Nice.
Run, heal me, heal me. Get me up. We got this, dude. Oh, dude, you left the...